that. Okay. So we're heading towards the runway.
Yes.
And I can see lots of white taffy, so we're way too high.
Yes.
So I'm going to do right aileron and left rudder.
Yes, it's coming.
All the way to the left, there you go. And bring the nose down. Just like the horizon, like you're descending. And what descent rate should I? Should be a little bit more. You got your foot all the way on the floor on the left. Put the nose down just a little bit more. Like somewhere like that, right here. This is good, like right here. You want to kind of keep the nose in the descent mode right here. Okay, John?
Yeah, my left leg is getting tired.
If you want me to take over the left one, if you want. You're doing good. This is how you're turning it to maintain that center line. So we can look at the forward slip, but we'll start adding flaps and slow it down. So you just slowly get out of it. There you go.
Yeah.
So you can power it to idle. So now we can just put in the slow flat, so to speak, so you can pitch it for the airspeed.
Okay, we're maneuvering speed.
Alright. So you can start adding flaps.
1,000,
2,000, 3,000. Try to pitch it for 65. There you go.
We're still way high.
Add 10 more degrees of flaps. Actually, let's try to add them all. Yeah. Alright, it's down completely. Maintain a little bit. So a little bit high. So now we can actually do one forward slip now. More to the right. Left aileron again. Pitch it down. There you go.
Slow
it out and add 1500 RPM.
Three reds.
All right. There you go. trip for an airspeed. I'm pitching up just a little bit, there you go. I'll maintain this pitch right here, which is fine. I think it's because it's just a little bit windy.
About 65, 70.
Alright, that's good speed. Just trip from that, maintain that. Maintain center line. There you go. Alright, I'll tell you when you start at it. Just try to maintain center line. There you go. Move to the left just a little bit. Alright, now slowly bring the power to idle. Oh, that's alright. That's what I'll start with, probably with the pitch up. Just let the plane descend. Don't worry. It'll be slight back pressure, just like the power stall. Just a little bit more, a little bit more. Just leave it here. Let it descend out a little more, a little bit.